Hola, people of the universe. It's me again for another episode of Chef Pelucci. Welcome to my channel. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. I'm here today to make Reg kimchi fried rice. We ordered kimchi fried rice from our favorite Japanese restaurant here. It's called Ocha. It's it's a mixture of Korean and Japanese. So it's like $11.95 for like one small styrofoam. So I said, I'm going to get me a kimchi and I'm going to make you a kimchi fried rice, my version. So I got this from Walmart. It's called Lucky Foods Seoul Kimchi. It's vegan, original. I think I got this for almost $7. Not bad, because probably I'll make him more than one styro with this. And then, of course, I have the onion, the garlic. Then this does not call for bell pepper, but I just decided to put it just in case for flavor. So this is a combination of red and green. And then, of course, I've already fried me some egg, so I already cut it in scrambled egg, cut it in small pieces. So I also have here a tilapia. I already breaded it with the cornmeal. The one that we order from Ocha, usually I would get him a salmon, a house salmon, and then it comes with the cabbage salad. But he already had a salmon this lunch. He had salmon teriyaki with green beans. So now I'm going to make him a dinner. My shift just ended at 3 p.m. and I ate first. I haven't eaten the whole day. So I ate, red salted egg with tomatoes, and I have a leftover tocino and rice. Solve. So now let's start. He's hungry, so I'm gonna show you. Okay, the other pan is already heating for the fish, and this one is for the fried rice. So we'll put the fish slowly. It's just on low fire, so it'll be okay. There you go. Okay, here. So fish is already ready for frying. So now we do the fried rice. We do the onion first. Oh, I forgot to show you the rice, but I'll show it to you. I already mashed the rice. Turn off the fire a little bit. The fish is okay, just on low fire. So let's follow the garlic. I did know that I don't have a soy sauce, but that I have, when we order from Japanese restaurant, they would give you this this sachet. So I have like few of this. So that's what I'm gonna use for my fried rice. Everyone who tried my fried rice said it's good. This is my first time to do a kimchi fried rice. Okay, let's put the bell pepper this time, red and green. I just put a quarter of a big red and green bell pepper. Smells already good. I remember one time my niece Angelie, we fondly call her Bim Bim. Anyway, my dad gave her nickname. My dad gave nickname for Boom and for Rafael. For Boom, his real name is Jada. He's the Jada Allen. He's my oldest nephew, and we call him Boom Boom. So when Angelie was born, my dad gave her a nickname, Bim Bim. So we called her Bim Bim since then. And then Rafael is Beep Beep, because Rafael was always sick then. So I think in the Philippines, you're aware that when a child is always sick, they would give them a different, there's a lot of juices. In the Philippines, they would give them a different nickname if the child is always sick. So Bim Bim would ask me, why would Tita Reg always say your food is masarap or your food is delicious? I said, well, because he felt that way. Why would he say it's delicious when he feels otherwise? So I remember her asking me that when we were still in the Philippines. Hold on. Look at that. It already smells so good. I don't know if I'm gonna put all of it. I will leave some. Not much though. See, there's a little left. There's not much. Okay, let's put this here. Now let's check the fish. You can just smell it. It smells so good. The combination of the aromatics, the onion, the garlic, the bell pepper, and then I don't eat spicy food. I don't eat kimchi, but I'm gonna just taste this one, see if I would like it. Well, the one from Ojo's was really good. So now we put the rice. Well, the kimchi is not really that cooked yet. Well, it's already cooked, so we'll just put the rice now. We put half first. Oh, looks so good. The fish is still frying, so let's put it all. Let me just get something for the fish. I think I put too much rice, but it's okay because there's so much, it's not much of a kimchi, but the flavor is already in the cabbage. Kind of happy lately because lately we've been finishing the food. Before, I don't feel good most of the time, so I have chest pains, I have problems with my cycle. So what we'll do is I'll just, when I go out, I would just get food for like a couple of days so I don't have to cook. So I ended up throwing, you know, which is, I know it's not ideal because, you know, you pay for those foods, so, and then you're gonna end up throwing it away. So okay, now we put a little soy sauce. I'll just put just one pack. Let's see if you know what, I'll put more. Next time I'm gonna get me a dark soy sauce for color. And not only that, the dark soy sauce is a bit a little sweet. I think two soy sauce is enough. Smells so good. Okay, now we put the egg. Okay, I think one of the fish is already okay. So let's take this off here. He won't be able to finish all of this fish. Probably he'll just get two, but I'll just fry it just in case. So he have a ready food for tomorrow. I'm off tomorrow. I'm just one day off again for the end time. And so there we put the egg. We put some pepper. And a little of the chili flakes. There you go. I'll just combine all of this, and then I'll just wait for the other fish to be finished. I'm gonna feed him. It's already like 5 p.m. Pacific time here. 8 p.m. Eastern in Eastern part of the US. So there you go. If you would just smell this, this really smells good. This is my first time to do a kimchi fried rice. Again, I know it's out of the bottle, but I'm gonna make him my own kimchi. I just have to find me a Korean pepper flakes. It's called gochujaru. I found it in Amazon. I just have to make more orders because they deliver for free for $25 and above, and the gochujaru is just like $10-$11 per pound. So, and I just have to, you know, make him my version of kimchi. I have to get me a napa cabbage. I don't know if they put I have to look for the recipe to make me a kimchi. So there, if you would see here, there you go. That's the fried rice, and that's the fish frying. So I'm gonna let you go for now. I'll just finish cooking, and then I'm gonna feed Ridge. He's hungry, and as I mentioned, I'm off tomorrow, one day off, so I'm gonna sleep. Then I think I'm gonna meet with the Sorianos. I haven't seen them in forever. I think the last time I've seen them was before Christmas. So there. Happy Saturday, everyone in the US, and happy Sunday morning in the Philippines. Hello, Beam, hello, Boom, Rafa, Stacy, 30, Gavin, Elise. Those are my nephews and my nieces. I miss all of you. I hope to see you all soon. Let's pray, okay? Be safe, you all. Take care, and you have a good day. Bye bye.